I came here in 1976 or 77, and I'd started doing photography. Jeffrey had a 21 millimeter lens, and he said it was wonderful because he never had to focus. It's a very wide angle lens. And knowing Jeffrey, having to focus would be very tedious, so he could just raise it to his eye and take pictures. I also, it's photographs of the people who are this garden. And you know, they are the soul of what happens over here.